Gram Sabha and Panchayat. This is a Gram Sabha. The Gram Sabha is a meeting of all adults who live in the area covered by a Panchayat. Anyone who is 18 years old or more and who has the right to vote is a member of the Gram Sabha. The Gram Sabha members elect their representatives. These elected representatives are known as ward members or panchs. A Sarpanch is also elected by the Gram Sabha members. The Sarpanch and panchs together form a Gram Panchayat. A Gram Panchayat is elected for 5 years. The Gram Panchayat has a secretary who is also the secretary of the Gram Sabha. The secretary is appointed by the government. The secretary is responsible for calling the meeting of the Gram Sabha and Gram Panchayat and keeping a record of the proceedings. The Panchayati Raj is a three-tier system. It works at three levels. The Gram Panchayat at village level, the Janpat Panchayat or Panchayat Samiti at the block level, and the Zilla Parishad at the district level. The Panchayat Samiti has many Gram Panchayats under it. The Zilla Parishad makes developmental plans and also regulates the money distribution among all the Gram Panchayats.